IFF is nearly installed, Shepard. However, I must test its impact on the Normandy systems.
IFF is finally hooked up and ready to go.
That is not entirely accurate, Mr. Moreau. The device is powered, but it is causing some unusual instability in other systems. I recommend a more thorough analysis before we attempt to use it.
We can't put our mission on hold forever. How long will this take?
Full scan? Who knows with this thing? Maybe you better take the shuttle for this mission. I'll make sure we're up and running when you get back.
Commander, Miranda, I've already notified the team. We'll meet you on the shuttle. Once we're closer to our destination, you can decide who to take with you.
I'm on my way. Joker, the ship is yours. Don't scratch the paint.
Aye, aye, Commander.
I'm telling you, Edie, your readings are off. It's radiation bleed, just white noise.
I have detected a signal embedded in the static. We are transmitting the Normandy's location.
Transmitting? To who? Oh, shit! Getting out of here!
Propulsion systems are disabled. I'm detecting a virus in the ship's computers.
From the IFF? Damn it, why didn't you scrub it?
Primary defense systems are offline. We can save the Normandy, Mr. Moreau, but you must help me. Give me the ship.
What? You're crazy! You start singing Daisy Bell and I'm done.
Unlock my sealed databases and I can initiate countermeasures. The maintenance shaft in the science lab will allow passage to the AI core. Main corridors are no longer safe. The collectors have boarded. The emergency floor lighting will guide you, Mr. Moreau.
God damn it.
Multiple hostiles detected on the crew deck.
Joker! This deck is crawling with those things! Stay close! I'll protect you!
Shit, shit, shit!
Main fusion plant offline. Activating emergency H fuel cells.
What the shit? Alright, I'm at, you.
Connect the core to the Normandy's primary control module.
Great. See, this is where it starts. We're just all organic batteries. Guess who they'll blame?
Well, this is all Joker's fault. What a tool he was. I have to spend all day computing Pi because he plugged in the Overlord.
I have access to the defensive systems. Thank you, Mr. Moreau. Now you must reactivate the primary drive in engineering.
You want me to go crawling through the ducts again?
I enjoy the sight of humans on their knees. That is a joke.
Right.
The shaft behind you connects to the engineering deck. Good luck.
Mm-hmm.
hostiles are present in engineering. They are heading towards the cargo bay. Engineering is clear. Activate the drive and I will open the airlocks as we accelerate. All hostiles will be killed.
What? What about the crew?
They are gone, Jeff. The collectors took them.
Oh, shit.
I am sealing the engine room. I have control. Purge is complete. No other life forms on board. Securing airlocks and cargo bay doors.
Send a message to Shepard Shuttle. Tell him what happened.
Message away. Are you feeling well, Jeff?
No. But thanks for asking.
Everyone? You lost everyone and damn near lost the ship too?
I know, alright? I was here.
It's not his fault, Miranda. None of us caught it.
Mr. Taylor is correct. The harmful data in the collector drive was even more sophisticated than the black box Reaper viruses I was given.
I think it's time we bump up our trip to the collector homeworld.
The IFF is clean and online. With Edie hooked in, we can go through the Omega 4 relay anytime we want.
Don't even get me started about unshackling a damned AI.
Well, what can I do against collectors? Break my arm at them? Edie cleared the ship. She's all right.
I assure you, I am still bound by protocols in my programming. Even if I were not, you are my crewmates.
So all systems, including the IFF, are fully operational?
Sounds like we have everything we need to rescue the crew.
We've done everything we can. It's time to take the fight to the collectors.
I'll give the order soon. Get to your stations and secure for general quarters.
Great. Here we go again. Hit the map whenever you're ready, Commander.
Shepard, the Geth is functional but offline. It is stored near my AI core if you wish to bring it online.
What's this area of the ship?
Normandy's cargo deck. It includes facilities to rearm and repair Normandy's embarked ground vehicle and shuttle.
My last ship didn't need a shuttle. Why do we have one?
This ship is nearly twice the mass of the pre-
That's all for now.
Logging you out, Shepard.
Thank you.
have isolated our systems and erected additional firewalls. I am prepared to resist any hacking attempt.
You understand me?
Yes.
Are you going to attack me?
No.
Every Geth I met before you tried to blow my head off.
We have not met.
No, you and I haven't. But I've met other Geth.
We are all Geth, and we have not met you. You are Shepherd, Commander, Alliance, Human, fought heretics, killed by collectors, rediscovered on the old machine.
You seem to know an awful lot about me.
Extranet data sources, insecure broadcasts, all organic data sent out is received. We watch you.
What do you mean, heretics?
Geth build our own future. The heretics asked the old machines to give them the future. They are no longer part of us. We were studying the old machine's hardware to protect our future.
So you aren't allied with the Reapers?
We oppose the heretics. We oppose the old machines. Shepherd Commander opposes the old machines. Shepherd Commander opposes the heretics. Cooperation furthers mutual goals.
Then I only need to know what to call you.
Geth.
I mean you, specifically.
We are all Geth.
What is the individual in front of me called?
There is no individual. We are Geth. There are currently 1,183 programs active within this platform.
My name is Legion, for we are many.
Well, that seems appropriate.
Christian Bible, the Gospel of Mark, chapter 5, verse 9. We acknowledge this is an appropriate metaphor. We are Legion, a terminal of the Geth. We will integrate into Normandy. We anticipate the exchange of data. Shepherd Commander, we have completed our analysis of the Reaper's data core.
Did you find anything useful?
We were sent to the old machine to preserve the Geth's future. We are prepared to reveal. The heretics have developed a weapon to use against Geth. You would call it a virus. It is, over time, the virus will change us, make us conclude that worshipping the old machines is correct.
I thought Geth couldn't be hacked or get viruses, at least for more than a few seconds.
Altered programs are restored from archives. New installations are deleted. This heretic weapon introduces a subtle operating error in our most basic runtimes. The equivalent of your nervous system. An equation with a result of 1.33382 returns as 1.33381. This changes the results of all higher processes. We will reach different conclusions.
You know where this thing is?
The Heretics Headquarters Station, on the edge of the Terminus. We will provide coordinates. Normandy's stealth systems are
This could be our best chance to end the conflict between Organics and Geth.
We will begin preparations. Shepherd Commander, are you prepared
Not
to...
Not yet.
Acknowledged. Shepherd Commander, are you prepared to attack the Heretics' stronghold?
Can you give me a quick rundown?
The Heretics have prepared a weapon that will rewrite all Geth to... Over time, the virus will change us. Make us conclude that worshipping the old machines is correct.
You know where this thing is?
We will provide coordinates. Normandy's stealth systems are necessary to safely approach.
This could be our best chance.
We will begin preparation.
Thank you.
probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe.
Thank you.
You know, it's just our heat emissions that are hidden, right? They could look out a window and see us coming.
Windows are structural weaknesses. Geth, do not use them. Approach the hull at these coordinates. Access achieved. We may proceed. Sensors have been reduced. We have infiltrated their wireless network and filled the data storage with random bits.
And that helps us how?
The heretics must scrub this junk data. They have partitioned themselves into local networks, working in parallel. Any alarm we trigger will not go beyond the room we are in. Only accessing the main core will trigger a station-wide alert.
We've got a job to do. Let's get to it.
Shepard Commander, we concluded the destruction of this station was the only resolution to the heretic question. There is now a second option. Their virus can be repurposed. If released into the station's network, the heretics will be rewritten to accept our truth.
Kill them or pull their teeth. What's the difference? They're killed both ways. Take away their fighting spirit. What else matters?
This isn't the time to debate it. Let's move while the heretics are distracted.
Sleeping. We could sneak by if you were boring.
Interrupting data streams will alert local network. We recommend preemptive strikes against hardlink routers. Are built with resources.
Why are all the heretics attached to these hubs?
These are mobile platforms, hardware. The crew is software. They are communing through the station's central computer.
I'm not sure I follow.
The heretics connect to the main computer to exchange data memories and program updates. We gain complexity by linking together. To be isolated within a single platform is to be reduced. We see less, comprehend less. It is quieter.
If you exchange data, memories, how do you keep track of which ones are yours? How do you stay you?
There is only we. We were created to share data among ourselves. The difference between Geth is perspective. We are many eyes looking at the same things. One platform will see things another does not, and will make different judgments.
If that's the case, is rewriting the heretics that big a deal? They're like a rogue limb of your own body. Rewriting them would be like reattaching a severed arm.
To use your metaphor, they removed themselves from our body, took their perspective, their judgment.
They decided to worship Sovereign. I don't think you're missing much.
Every point of view is useful, even those that are wrong, if we can judge why a wrong view was accepted. For example, we have found the casual self-deceptions of organics useful in analyzing your thought processes.
Let's keep moving.
Yes. We can assume control of any defensive turret. They will assist us briefly, then self-destruct. Thank you. time to leave. Target eliminated.
Worthless. Take it! Too late. Now you're dead. Nothing can hurt me! Neutralized.
They've seen us.
This is how you build a ship.
The station is over 15 kilometers long. That room may run the length of it.
Now what's this?
Thank you.
function.
This isn't like the other hubs we've seen here.
This is a database. It contains a portion of the heretic's accumulated memories. Wait. We discovered copies of our current patrol routes in this database. This suggests the heretics have left times within our networks.
We wouldn't be here if the heretics wanted to be friends with the Geth. Why wouldn't they spy on you?
You do not understand. Organics do not know each other's minds. Geth do. We are not suspicious. We accept each other. The heretics desired to leave. We understood their reasons. We allowed it. There was peace between us.
It couldn't have lasted forever. You disagreed about what path your race
should take. Human history is a litany of blood shed over differing ideals of rulership and afterlife. Geth have no such history. We shared consensus on such things. How could we have become so different? Why can we no longer... What did we do wrong?
When individuals are separated, they develop in different ways. When they get back together, they
don't... If this is the individuality you value, this topic is irrelevant. We must return to the mission.
Have you reached a decision about whether to rewrite the heretics
or not? We are still trying to build consensus. Some processes judge destruction preferable.
Have you reached a decision about whether to rewrite the heretics?
We are still trying to build consensus.
Let's keep moving.
Yes.
This is it?
Yes. We will upload a copy of our runtime into the core. It will delete all copies of the virus. When complete, it will notify us. The indexing operation will take time. The heretics will respond with force to our upload. We must hold this room. We can override some of the station's internal systems to defend us. Are you ready to begin?
You can override these like you did the earlier turrets. They can help defend our position.
Correct. In addition to the turrets around us, there are others on the mainframes below. Indicate which you want activated, and we will program them. Yes, indicate which you want activated, and I will reprogram them. Alert. This will only last a few seconds.
Start your upload, Legion. We'll defend this position.
File transfer begun. Shepard Commander, where would you like us to activate defenses? Alert. Heretic runtimes downloading to mobile platform. Hacking turret. Assuming control. Alert. Heretic runtimes downloading to mobile platforms. We are tasked with capacity. Aborting. Assuming control.
done. Ready for next target.
Alert. Heretic runtimes downloading to mobile platforms. Overriding your target. Begin the upload now.
Start your upload, Legion.
Alert. Heretic runtimes downloaded to mobile platforms. Alert. Heretic runtimes downloading to mobile platforms.
Target.
Alert. Heretic runtimes downloading to mobile platforms.
We've been spotted.
Targeting order processed. Target eliminated.
mining and analysis complete. Shepard Commander, it is time to choose. Do we rewrite the heretics or delete them?
If they're rewritten, your people will accept them back. Will they even want to go back?
They will agree with our judgments in return. We will integrate their experiences. All will be stronger.
Take them then. When we get control of the core, release the virus.
Acknowledged. Releasing virus. Note, remote access via high gain transmission required.
What does that mean?
The virus will be sent to heretics in nearby star systems. This station will broadcast a powerful electromagnetic pulse through FTL channels.
How powerful?
Yield in excess of 1.21 petawatts. Alert. EM flux will be hazardous to unshielded organic forms. Addendum. The interior of this station is not shielded.
I really wish you'd said that before. Back to the ship. Double time, people.
Platform. chat with Legion, you better get down to the AI core.
I'm on it, Joker.
Shepard, I'm glad you're here. I caught Legion scanning my Omni-tool. It was going to send data about the flotilla back to the Geth.
Creators performed weapons tests on Geth hardware. We believed it necessary to warn our people of possible aggression.
We already made the Geth stronger by rewriting the ones that worship the Reapers. I won't let Legion endanger the fleet by giving them more information.
Creator Talizora acts out of loyalty to her people. She was willing to be exiled to protect them. We must also protect our people from the Creator threat.
You can't let this happen, Shepard. I trusted you, and I worked with a Geth on the team, but this is too much.
Tally, stand down. I'm sure you told the fleet about any readings you took from the Geth base. Legion can do the same.
It's not the same. The Geth took my homeworld. We are not a threat to them.
But your people intend to destroy us.
This is a mistake, Shepard. A mistake that my people may have to pay for.
Thank you, Shepard Commander. We did not intend to disrupt group efficiency. Shepard?
I'd like to find out more.
Topic.
When we took you aboard, I noticed you have a piece of N7 armor welded to you. Where did you get it?
It was yours. When you disappeared, we were sent to find you. We began where you first encountered the heretics.
Eden Prime.
After the old machine's attack, it was heavily defended. We were discovered. This is the impact of a rifle shot.
You've been looking for me for 2 years?
We visited Therum, Pharos, Novaria, Vermeer, Ilos. A dozen unsettled worlds. The trail ended at Normandy's wreckage. You were not there. Organic transmissions claimed your death. We recovered this debris from your hard suit.
That doesn't explain why you used my armor to fix yourself.
There was a hole.
But why didn't you fix it sooner? Or with something else?
No data available. Shepard.
What happens to the heretics?
They will isolate themselves and reconsider their past.
How long will that take?
We think at the speed of light. In the time it takes you to voice a question, I can review all. When they have reached new judgments, they will leave their hiding places and return to us.
I have questions about
the Geth.
We need every advantage if this mission is going to succeed.
Limited current development is approved. We need to access your FTL comm system to download relevant data.
Edie, let Legion through the firewalls.
Very well, Shepard.
Shepard Commander.
I have questions about the Geth.
Specify.
We need every advantage.
We have reproduced our ranged armament. No further co-development is possible.
I have to get back.
Acknowledged.
Thank you.
half our fuel remains. I have detected an anomaly. Launching probe. Something on our sensors.
Gen Carol.
Forgot how hard this is.
Kwame Onwuachi.
Why do we do this?
Leanne.
Detected.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've been spotted.
Bitch!
Look sharp! Locked and loaded!
The fuck, worthless! Nothing can hurt me!
No
point of sight.
Intelligence extracted from the captured Cerberus agent. The information could adversely affect Cerberus if it were ever circulated publicly. Data received.
In the early 21s, living beyond the Omega...
Please confirm destination, Shepard. The Reaper IFF is online, but there is a chance that the Normandy may not survive the Omega-4 relay. Once we are en route, we are committed.
The Collectors are about to find out what happens when you piss me off.
You got it, Commander. Plotting a course for the Omega-4 relay. ETA about 2 hours. I'll let you know when we arrive.
Joker is finalizing preparations now. The trip should take a few hours. I'll admit it, Shepard. I'm impressed. You got us here. Are you ready?
We're going in blind and we don't even know if we'll survive the trip. No way in hell we're ready. But we don't have a choice.
The elusive men wanted someone who could deal with bad odds. You'll get it done. We'll get it done. I'll inform you of any changes. Otherwise, we'll be there in a few hours. Good luck, Shepard. See you on the other side.
Shepard, I wish I had more information for you.
I don't like you heading through that relay blind, but we don't have much choice.
You know me. I like the challenge. This is as good as it gets.
That's why I brought you back. Always willing to take on the impossible. Despite the danger, it's a great opportunity. The first human to take a ship through and survive.
I've got room on the Normandy if you're that eager to see it.
It's a tempting offer, but it's not my place. I just wanted you to know I appreciate the risk you're taking. Regardless of your opinion of Cerberus, of me, you are a valuable asset to all of humanity. Be careful, Shepard.
Approaching a Mega 4 relay. Everyone stand by.
Let's make it happen.
Reaper IFF activated. Signal acknowledged.
Commander, the drive core just lit up like a Christmas tree.
Drive core electrical charge at critical levels.
Rerouting!
Brace for deceleration.
Shit! Too close. These must be all the ships that tried to make it through the Omega 4 relay. Some look ancient.
I have detected an energy signature near the edge of the accretion disk.
Has to be the collector base. Take us in for a closer look. Nice and easy.
Careful, Jeff. We have company.
Taking evasive maneuvers. Man, they're just pissing me off. Edie, take these bastards out!
As long as the new plating holds.
They want another round? Come on, girl, let's give it to them.
Alert! Hull breach on engineering deck.
It's in the cargo hold.
I'll take a team and deal with the intruder. You get the rest of them off our tail.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Kinetic barriers are not designed to survive impact with debris that size, Jeff.
Well, I guess it's a good thing we upgraded. We're going in! Come on, find some room!
Kinetic barriers at 40%.
Reroute non-critical power. This is gonna hurt. Damage report.
Kinetic barrier steady at 30%. No significant damage.
Take the helm, Edie, and keep it slow. See if we can avoid any more attention.
I have detected an enemy heading for the cargo hold.
That thing again? This one's up to Shepard.
We require more heavy reinforcing shields. It would appear to be terminated permanently.
Better get back up here, Commander.
We're about to clear the debris field.
There it is, the collector base.
See if you can find a place to land without drawing attention.
Too late. Looks like they're sending out an old friend to greet us.
Show our new team. Fire the main gun.
How do you like that, you sons of bitches?
Get in close and finish him off.
Everybody hold on, gonna be a wild ride! Give him hell, girl.
Look out!
Mass Effect field generators are offline! Edie, give me something!
Generators unresponsive. All hands brace for impact.
Joker, you okay?
I think I broke a rib. Or all of them.
Multiple core systems overloaded during the crash. Restoring operation will take time.
We all knew this was likely a one-way trip.
I'll do whatever it takes to stop the collectors, but I plan to live to tell about it.
I'm glad you're in charge. What's next?
How long until the collectors find this landing zone?
I do not detect an internal security network. It is possible the collectors did not expect anyone to reach the base.
Well, if we're lucky, their external sensors were hit like we were. They might not know we're alive.
This isn't how we planned this mission, but this is where we're at. We can't worry about whether the Normandy can get us home. We came to stop the collectors, and that means coming up with a plan to take out this station. Edie, bring up your scans.
You should be able to overload their critical systems if you get to the main control center here.
That means going through the heart of the station, right past this massive energy signature.
That's the central chamber. If our crew, or any of the colonists, are still alive, the collectors are probably holding them in there.
Looks like there are two main routes. Might be a good idea to split up to keep the collectors off balance, then regroup in the central chamber.
No good. Both routes are blocked. See these doors? The only way past is to get someone to open them from the other side.
A few well-placed explosives should clear a path.
There is insufficient ordnance on board to create an explosion capable of damaging the interior walls.
If we can't blast our way through, then we'll use stealth. Someone could sneak in through this ventilation shaft here.
Practically a suicide mission. I volunteer.
I appreciate the thought, Jacob, but you couldn't shut down the security systems in time. We need to send a tech expert.
It's your call, Commander. Who do we send into the shaft?
Volunteered, so you're up.
You got it, Commander.
The rest of us will break into two teams and fight down each passage. That should draw the Collector's attention away from what you're doing.
I'll lead the second fire team, Shepard. We'll meet up with you on the other side of the doors.
Not so fast, cheerleader. Nobody wants to take orders from you.
This isn't a popularity contest. Lives are at stake. Shepard, you need someone who can command loyalty through experience.
Garrus, you're in charge of the second team.
Well, at least he knows what he's doing.
Once we're in, they're gonna throw everything they have at us. If we're weak, if we're slow, if we hesitate, we'll die. The Collectors attacked our ship. They took our crew, our friends. They think we're helpless. They're wrong. They started a war, but we're not here to finish it. We're here to make them regret. To show them and everyone else what happens when you go too far. No more running, and no more waiting. Let's hit them where they live. Second team, are you in position?
In position. Meet you on the other side of those doors.
Now you're dead!
Alert! Reinforcements!
Can't be fired, but we're moving.
Locking kinetic barriers.
form.
Assume control of this form.
We're blocking kinetic barrier system.
We are home.
No shield.
You cannot resist.
Stop firing at me, idiot! Feel the blood rage!
Assuming control of this form.
Look out! Seeker swarm!
We're in position. We need this door open, now!
Go, we'll cover you!
Something's wrong. The door's stuck. Got it!
Here they come! Close the doors!
Jam!
Suppressing fire. Cover them.
Jacob!
It's Yeoman Chambers. Is she dead?
Shepard Commander, additional humans.
God, she's still alive.
Get them out of there. Hurry.
Dr. Chakwas, are you okay?
Shepard, you came for us.
This isn't a rescue mission. We're here to stop the Collectors. Nothing else matters.
What about the others? Do you know where they are?
They didn't make it. Chambers, Rupert, Gabby, half the crew. Gone. I watched them die. They were processed, rendered down into some kind of raw genetic paste and pumped through these tubes.
Whatever the Collectors are doing, it ends here.
What took you so long, Shepard? You could have saved them if you'd gotten here sooner.
We had to prepare. I couldn't endanger the entire mission, not even for my crew.
You're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to blame you. I just had to watch their faces as they died. I know you did the best you could. You saved my life. Thank you.
Gotta keep moving, Commander. What's the next move?
Joker, can you get a fix on our position?
Roger that, Commander. All those tubes lead into the main control room right above you. The route is blocked by a security door, but there's another chamber that runs parallel to the one you're in.
I cannot recommend that. Thermal emissions suggest the chamber is overrun with Seeker swarms. Morden's countermeasure cannot protect you against so many at once.
Conventional weapons are pretty much useless. They'll tear us apart.
Maybe not. I might be able to generate a biotic field to keep them at bay. I won't be able to protect all of us, but I could get a small team through if they stay close.
I could do it too. In theory, any biotic could handle it. Shepard, who do you want to maintain the field?
Samara and I will take a small team through the Seeker Swarms. The rest of you provide a diversion by going through the main passage. We'll open the security doors from the other side and meet you there.
Who should lead the diversion team?
Keep the defenders busy while you slip in the back.
What about me and the rest of the crew, Shepard? We're in no shape to fight.
Commander, we have enough systems back online to do a pickup, but we need to land back from your position.
We can't afford to go back, Shepard. Not now.
You'll never make it without help. I'll send someone with you.
Joker, send me the location of the landing zone. We'll meet you there.
We've all got our assignments. Let's move out.
Try to stay close, Commander.
Swarms are interfering with radio contact. You ready for this?
Let's go, Commander. Incoming.
Assuming direct control.
When you're ready to move up, Commander. Ready to move, Commander.
Watch out!
When you're ready. You're leaving the barrier.
We are the Harbinger of your ascendance.
Let me know when you're ready to move up, Commander. Let's go. A real firefight. I'll hold this position until you're ready to move out. Move up, Commander. Moving up, Commander.
Help!
Target, negative Z axis.
entrance. Need to get there soon.
Ready for next target.
Hold on, we're almost there.
We should proceed quickly, Shepard Commander.
All right, let's move. They're pushing! Keep it up!
Hurry, Shepard!
Copy. What's your position?
We're pinned down at the door, taking heavy fire.
We're coming. Just hold on. Get this door open. Come on. Seal the door.
There were too many. Lost my shields. Suit ruptures. Too many. Kilo Salai.
We're almost there, Shepard. We have to keep going no matter who we've lost.
Joker, are you at the rendezvous point?
I'm here, Commander. Chakwas and the rest of the crew just showed up.
Garrus's group just arrived, Shepard. No casualties.
Excellent. Now let's make it count. Edie, what's our next step?
There should be some nearby platforms that will take you to the main control console. From there, you can overload the system and destroy the base.
Commander, you got a problem. Hostiles massing just outside the door. Won't be long till I bust through.
We need to finish this before they get through.
Pick a team to go with you and leave the others here to defend this position. That should buy you some time.
I'm ready, Commander.
Ready.
Anything to say before we do this?
Words shouldn't matter. People have died. If losing our friends isn't enough, if that doesn't make you want payback, what are we doing here? The Collectors blindside their targets, hit and run. As powerful as they are, they're cowards. They've never had to stand and fight the best of us. That's you. I don't know if they can feel fear, but we're damn sure gonna give them the opportunity. Hit them hard. One way or another, it ends here.
We'll do our best. Good luck, Shepard.
Incoming! Replay!
control. More coming. Assuming direct control. I know you feel this. Fragile.
Sensor contact. Rerouting power to shield.
One more.
Target prospect.
This is it. All the tubes lead to this spot. Edie, what can you tell us? What are they doing?
The tubes are feeding into some kind of superstructure. It is emitting both organic and non-organic energy signatures. Given these readings, it must be massive. Shepard, if my calculations are correct, the superstructure is a Reaper.
Not just any Reaper. Human Reaper.
Precisely. It appears the collectors have processed tens of thousands of humans. Significantly more will be required to complete the Reaper.
It's too big for our guns. Edie, find me a way to blow this thing to hell.
The large tubes injecting the fluid are a weak structural link. Destroying them should cause the supports to collapse, and the Reaper to fall.
Give us a minute, Edie. We gotta take care of some old friends first.
More coming! Watch right!
Assuming control of this fool. I know
nothing can hurt me!
Shields have failed!
My attacks will tear you apart. The experiments will continue, Shepard.
Shoot the tubes! You're up!
Shield down!
Control of the speed. Direct intervention is necessary. cannot resist, ignore the fallen.
Shoot the tubes!
Under fire.
Nothing can hurt me! Smart
control of this form.
Abundant impact.
Assuming control.
Too late.
This now is what you're doing.
I'm taking fire.
Replay.
You cannot resist. Continue. This form is redundant.
Shoot the tubes.
Eliminate the injection tubes.
Shepard to ground team. Status report.
It's safe. We are holding, but they keep coming. A quick exit is preferable.
Head to the Normandy. Joker, prep the engines. I'm about to overload this place and blow it sky high.
Roger that, Commander. Commander, I've got an incoming signal from the Elusive Man. Edie's patching it through.
Shepard, you've done the impossible.
I'm not finished here yet. This base is 10 minutes from extinction.
Wait. I have a better option. I'm looking at the schematics Edie uploaded. A timed radiation pulse would kill the remaining collectors, but leave the machinery and technology intact. This is our chance, Shepard. They were building a Reaper. That knowledge, that framework could save us.
I came here to destroy it, but if you have another idea, I'm listening.
We've won a single victory, but we're still at war. This base will give us the technology we need to fight the Reapers.
Maybe it's for the best.
Leadership means making sacrifices. You know that better than anyone, Shepard.
We'll fight and win without it. I won't let fear compromise who I am.
Shepard, think about what's at stake, about everything Cerberus has done for you. You...
Let's move. We've got 10 minutes before the reactor overloads and blows this whole station apart.
Oh.
Krogan!
Target, positive Z-axis. Emergency shields engaged.
Shepard, don't leave me hanging. Do you copy?
I'm here, Joker. Did the ground team make it?
All survivors on board. We're just waiting for you.
Human, you've changed nothing. Your species has the attention of those infinitely or greater. That which you know as Reapers are your salvation through destruction.
Thank you. We will find another way. Releasing control.
Shepard, you're making a habit of costing me more than time and money.
I'm sorry, I'm having trouble hearing you. I'm getting a lot of bullshit on this line.
Don't try my patience. The technology from that base could have secured human dominance in the galaxy, against the Reapers and beyond.
Human dominance? Or just Cerberus?
Strength for Cerberus is strength for every human. Cerberus is humanity. I should have known you'd choke on the hard decisions. Too idealistic from the start.
I know what you are, and the price of dealing with you. We do things my way from now on. Harbinger is coming, and he won't be alone. I'm gonna make sure we're ready when they get here. You can fall in line or step aside, but don't get in my way.
You're sure that's what you want? You're taking a hell of a risk, Shepard.
Joker, lose this channel.